incoming freshman? Great. Let me talk to him. See you later. Hi. I'm the nurse Charlotte Diesel, and I'm here today to offer you some tips about university life here at Youngstown State University. I've received many letters of concern about the perils that plague incoming freshmen, and I'm here to try to help you budget your time wisely and discipline yourself to have a successful university career. It's important today in this world to be an educated individual. Take it from me. Heed my word. Now pay attention. The first question is as follows.
Dear Miss Diesel, I'm so afraid I won't be able to get from class to class on time, especially if the weather's bad. What am I gonna do?
First of all, don't panic. If you follow these few tips that I have to offer for you, you'll get to class on time, even when the weather's bad. Now pay attention.
Look, there's no need to take a hike in your galoshes every time the weather is the slightest bit too harsh. Take these shortcuts. First, don't attempt to cross Wick Avenue. It can really set you on fire. In most situations, the bridge is the smartest path. If you've got to haul it over to Bliss, take this bridge. If you're in a hurry to get from Jones Hall or the library to engineering sciences, cut through Ward Beecher. Now, the engineering science building also has a bridge. If you have any common sense, you'll soon find that it leads you to Cushwa. To make a mad dash from the Lincoln Deck to the stadium, hustle it through DeBartlow.
Dear Nurse Diesel, I heard that we could get a lot of free things with our student ID cards, and all my friends told me that all we had to do was present them to certain places to get free stuff. So is this true or false? Is this good or is this bogus? Let me know.
You got that right, sweetie. This ID card can offer you a lot of special privileges. Take it from me. If you take care of this, it'll take care of you.
You can master the possibilities with your YSU ID card. First of all, if you're having a plaque attack and you need your teeth cleaned, rush on over to Cushwa and present your ID card to the Dental Hygiene Center. They'll have you smiling in no time. At Bits and Pieces, your ID card will give you use of several different types of computers. For free printouts, hotfoot it over to Meschel Hall. If you need a workout, you can jog over to the stadium, present your ID card, and you'll find a wide variety of equipment at your fingertips. Also at the stadium, you can get free tickets to most YSU sporting events. Over in Beagley, you can take a dip with your ID. For an evening of pure bliss, you can use your ID card to get free tickets for all of the university productions.
Is there a place to park on campus?
There's ample parking on the campus.
The best tip I can give you to avoid the daily traffic jam is to give yourself plenty of time to find a parking space and to get to class. There's parking all over the university. You don't always have to park in the decks. Alternate lots are available close to nearly every building on campus.
I'm hungry all the time. Is there any way I can find something to eat on campus?
You can pack a lunch if you want, but there's a plethora of places to please the palate here at YSU.
You name it, we got it. Arby's, Burger King, Little Jimmy's Pizza, McDonald's, Kilcally Center Pub, the Terrace Room, the Wicker Basket. Try them all. I'm sure you'll find something you like.
Now we're going to talk about the library. You'll be spending a lot of time there with the books, your friends. There's no reason to be afraid of the library.
The library isn't a nightmare, so long as you know what you're doing. If you get confused and need some assistance, ask the librarian for help. You can use the card catalog, as I'm sure you know how. The computers, however, are much more efficient and convenient in locating any one of millions of books at the library. The terminals are strategically located throughout the library. They offer on-screen help if you get tangled up. Oh, before you go, make sure you know the hours to avoid any hang-ups.
Yes? Yes. You have to send them to Jones Hall. All right, see you later. You see? It's time I introduce you to Jones Hall.
Jones Hall is the heart of it all here at YSU. First, just wait until you register for the first time at Jones. Be ready to stand in some lengthy lines as a freshman. Closed classes will be displayed on CRTs in the hallway in case you need to rearrange your schedule. The assistants there are courteous and ready to help. Be sure to double check your schedule before you leave. When you go to pay your bill, you can either mail it in or pay it at the bursar's window. Pay on time or you'll have to pay a $15 late fee and may be eventually withdrawn from your classes. Upstairs in Jones Hall, you'll find the admissions office plus several bulletin boards filled with employment opportunities. Down the hall is the new Student Orientation Center, otherwise known as the NSO. They'll get you on the right track if you have any snags. Up on the third floor is the financial aid office.
If you carry a 3.3
PPA, you're eligible for the YSU Foundation Scholarship. Listen up. It's very important to get your forms in on time. There are also several other scholarships available. Check the bulletin for details.
Hopefully by now, I've cleared some of the fog surrounding your first year here at YSU. And hopefully I've answered everything you've always wanted to know about YSU, but were afraid to ask. Now it's back to work for both of us. Goodbye.
Thanks.